Hey folks, it's Rob, and welcome back to Rimworld Alpha 8, part 2 of the Salvation Colony, which, these nice people have decided to call. We just rescued Pickle from the crypto sleep pod over here at this place. All that green goo is from releasing her. What we're going to do is we're going to claim the pod and then instruct its deconstruction. We'll use its bits. In fact, I'm going to claim that whole stone wall. And deconstruct that as well. Need to fix some of this here, because this was just all temporary, and now it's just awkward. Right, we want to mine out the remaining steel there. Let's see if there's more. I'm going to move that stone pile over here. Alright, so at the dump. Yeah, 4, I think. Leave a little gap so we can get through there. Okay. And storage priority. Well, first off, set up what we can accept. Corpses, no. Humanoids, no. Animals, no. I will accept mechanoids. Chunks, yes. Rotten, no. And that is a preferred place for those things to be. And delete the other zone. And if people are bored, they can haul stone. This room is currently 2 degrees Celsius. And it's 3 degrees there and 18 there. Right, it needs a heater. Probably because it's adjacent to the walk-in fridge. Let's see here. This stockpile I wanted to adjust as well. A little extra space there. And this stockpile needs to go. Somewhere else. Now, orbital trade beacon. That's a pretty good place for it. So that gets the stockpile. Flush that in a bit more once the thing's been built. Storage. No rotten. Priority preferred. Don't want corpses. The rest of it's fine. As long as this is a higher priority than that one. I'm fine with food going to this stockpile if this one's full, but this one needs to be full first. Okay. Something else to do if you're bored. Chop down trees. Let's Still not quite right, but getting there. And honestly, close enough. We already had a harvest in. Any berries I can get? No. It's just some random thing. Okay. Well, maybe a bit of hunting to supplement the food supply, huh? Security for the colonists. Are we not trying to recruit Pickle? We are not. We are idiots. Right. Okay. Well, Well, it looks like Engie's beginning to work on clothing. That's good. Engie, you're not wearing a shirt. Okay. Well, we can fix that. We have a t-shirt. That space. And hopefully I'm not overdoing it. Stone out when you leave. Okay, they're smoothing out the floor as expected. They do like to do that job. Yeah, we'll make one out of wood. That stone chunk needs to move before I can put that down. It's annoying. Sorry, Pickle. Totally forgot about that. Stig's turned 27. Happy birthday to Stig. Hmm. smoothing out stone floors. They are crazy about that. Well, I was about to say, I need a set of tribes people are attacking. Right. From the north. A little inconvenient. So my defense is primarily set up against the south, but it is just three tribes people, so. Research. Stone cutting. Thank you. Now let's see here. They are coming in immediately. I suppose we should need to decide something to do about that. Everybody you're drafting. Get yourself out into the courtyard. Set up there. Pickle. Fuck's sake. Trell there. Right. Hide behind that tree. I'm gonna hold you in reserve. Back over there, you can surprise anybody comes around this way. Now let's see. Shot our own guy. Congratulations. Giving a lot of chase here. Dead too. Okay, well, that's how it is. Might be able to sell off some of these shitty weapons later. Corpses out of here. I need a med bed. Well, this is partly in the med bed. Okay. Furniture. I was going to research medical beds, but you know. degrees. What the hell? A little cooler inside, I suppose. Yeah. The cooler's not keeping the fridge actually frozen. That sucks. It's 11 degrees inside my freezer. It's a steel club. See that being used against us. Weapons and tools production. Okay. Needs electricity. Really, I can draw for all the way from over there? Eh, better be safe. We'll look at that. And the sculptor's table. That doesn't need electricity. It'll be right there. So let's see here. Gladius, longsword, knife, shiv, spear, mace, club, shortbow, pila, great bow. I don't need any of these things right now. But I suppose a longsword. Not gonna make it out of uranium. Steel or plasteel. Instead of having that knife, I can give Tyrell a sword. Which will be a step up. Thank you. abstract. No, don't use uranium. Don't use wood. Don't use plasteel. Don't use steel. Well, maybe use steel. Don't use gold. But use stone. Okay. And there. Don't search outside the base for material. Engie is working on our new sword. Okay, need the comms console. Oh, okay, we're being attacked immediately. All right. Power on the turret. Pistol, we can deal with that. Go inside right now. Angie is here and firing, so that's fine. Died too. I thought we were going to have a capture. Oh well. You're off the draft, everybody. They all brought different meals. Okay. Get over here and strip the bodies. Precious storage space here. Right, middle finger got shut off. Oh, that sucks. trail that jacket over there. He's eating the superior meal in the marsh. There, go put on that jacket. There you go. Stag, you're not wearing pants. Go put on some pants. Pickle's got a synth thread set. Strawberries. And we'll put a boardwalk in over here, like that. This is no roof zone here. And that little bit of overhang here, if that developed for whatever reason, that'll actually be useful for like when the snow starts falling, because that this little area won't need to be shoveled, but the rest of it's just annoying. Well, clearly I need some defenses from the other direction. I can't seal this off because it's in the water. Set a turret here in the courtyard. Surrounded by sandbags, for effect. We're gonna need metal to supply that. Okay, we still have that. Extraction to do over there. Someone hunt that rabbit, please. And yeah, that'll do for start. Let's see. Thank you. assigned research, just no one's done any. Okay. Stone to be transferred. Group are visiting. Yeah, blacksmith's rest stop's the only people I get along with now. Man. Stone blocks. Sandstone. I need to put a bit more into it than I have been. Standing lamp. Peter. No. Cancel that. Not right there, anyway. Make sure the rooms have heaters. Furniture. No, we're not using steel, we're gonna use wood. exotic goods trader. Oh. Interesting to see how that plays out. Hey, Terrell, get on the horn. Purple Elephant Solutions. Right, so they will buy the Great Bow, so here, buy it. They will actually buy my random clothing. Right, have the Clot Tribal wear. The iguana skin cowboy hat seems unusual. I don't really want to give it up. They do have some stuff for sale, like a random horrible sculpture. Simple prosthetic leg might be something worth actually getting for and holding on to. it'll be better than a peg leg. Do I want to buy a kidney just to hold on to it? I don't think I do. Do I want to buy any double strand clothing? Not at that price. But we'll sell the two cloth cowboy hats because we can replace those. And cloth pants, we can replace those as well. Right, so that'll give me a small amount of cash, and I still get a prosthetic leg. Okay. I don't sell any medicine? No. Right. They're too busy working on their little projects instead of doing research. How much longer it'll take Pickle to finish that long sword? Edgecloth Parka. Very good. And Pods came down with Herbal Medicine. I'll take it. Trader. Well, you never know. They might have something cool. Mass driver transport. Uranium military helmet. Lovely. Power armor helmet. Synthread parka. Be ideal. Medicine neurotrainers. Got an actual heart. Yeah. And not just one, three of them. And three lungs. Simple prosthetic arm would probably be worthwhile, just in case someone gets the other arm shut off, and you can't get a peg for that. Cell cloth toques we're not using. We'll keep the synthread one. Yeah, okay. Mining neurotrainer. And they won't buy wood. Okay. I didn't know it was a synthread toque. I might actually give that to Pickle. The simplest one to get to. Actually, this is probably... Right. Well, I think that's going to be it for an episode. Things are going okay, you know? We could be getting along better with the neighbors, but hopefully we can manipulate that in the future. Our little crafting projects are coming along. Yeah. In fact, the park is nearly done. I'd like to see that finished. This room's not currently in use. Your target temperature will just be 8 degrees. Uh-oh. Pirates are attacking. What are you wearing? Power armor helmet. Armor vest. Got an M16. Beaver skin pants. And you got grenades. Okay. And you? Kevlar helmet, armor vest, and an M24. Oof. I'm gonna make short work of my colony. Over here. They're going to come up this way. It's my best defense position, at least. was going to end the episode there, but it doesn't seem like a good time to do so, does it? Make sure our defenses are powered. August 9th. I got a harvest to deal with, you know? Freaking pirates. Here they come. Okay. All colonists are drafted. NG. NG. Thank you. Take point. Steg. Back her up. Pickle. Do that too. Trell. Basically, it's just stand where you are, because I don't want to park you over here. Okay. Bulk goods trader. I got one of them scared off. Two of them scared off. I'd like to actually guess. Thank you, because I want their gear. Okay. Steg, not the freaking power conduit. Strip beam. Get that corpse out of here. So that's an armor vest and a power armor helmet. Which will provide protection to our colony, as will the M16. Certainly better than that pistol Pickle's been using. And since that's going to be it, yeah, they've already gotten off the scene. Thank you very much for watching. We'll pick it up from here next time. Hope you have a great day, folks. Goodbye.